Hello and welcome. My name is Alan and we are back with more Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate. I've done picked the quest, I've already eaten, and I've already got my supplies, so let's get into this. I did try to record a video of me playing a village. Not a village, but a gathering hub quest. Is it the other way? It's the other way. Anyway. Oh, hush. Not ready yet. Look out, guys. Anyway, gathering hub quest, Rathian, high rank. I did get it finished, but I had horrible luck in getting it to properly record. So, I'm doing a separate, quest. That. Nutrients. Give me a health. Thank you. Health recovery bonus. Back to the volcano. Yeah. I was like, I'm not ready yet to battle you, Uragaan. Who I'm now trying to battle in this mission. Cooling drink. Get my, what you call it, paintballs ready. We'll go. Oh, he came for me. Thank you, buddy. I would like you. Ow. Thank you. I couldn't remember his elements he was weak against, so I chose ice. I knew it had to be like ice or water. I knew he released some kind of gas. I couldn't remember what it was. It's sleep. Sleepy bike. I ain't gonna let you just roll over me like that. Tail swipe. What are you gonna do? Thank you. Drag it up. Almost got up in time. Thank you. I appreciate it, Cha-Cha. Wish him a not a Cantors. Acnactors, parrots. Well, I guess I do need to, was going to say heal, but yeah, apparently that was too big of an expectation for me. We'll pop an ancient potion, demon drug, armor skin. Where's the box? I don't think there's anything. No, nope. Go up here. Which then permit us to go up here. There we go. Cold drink. He is on this side. I know. Hey, Uragaan. The original version of Uragaan. Ow. Hell came back to hit me with the rocks. Okay. Spun around again. Really? Every time I try to go hit him with the hammer, he moves. It's like, dude, you're giant. How are you avoiding my hammer? Somebody got a habit of trying to freaking run me over. I've enraged him. Fire gas? That's not bad. Further. He disappeared on me. You coward. Whoa. Tried to get out under the fire gas. He does it again. Okay, thank you for waking me up. All right, time to get out. Wake up. Thank you for the help. Let's go ahead and get paintball ready. 'Cause the paint has already worn off. Get out of the corner. broke his jaw. I need a sharpening. Let's go with some regular potions. Come on. Heal? Really? I still don't know what they're called. I can't remember. Anyway, they're annoying red lizards. Thank you for knocking me out of the way. Huh. He knocked one of them out of their hole. I tried to get out of the way. Thank you, somebody. Not me. Hey, Kayamba! You're up. Seriously, dude?
I'm right beside you, but I don't think I'll bother waking you up. I'll let you wake up
on your own. Really, dude? You gonna run away? Cause that's what we'll call you. Captain Runaway. Really, Bug? Hey, let's strike you with something. When you're trying to replenish your stamina. Whatever, dude! Really? Captain Runaway. Yeah. Heal. See? He hit right in the transition zone. Because it gave him a way to try to get up without... getting hit by me. He loves sitting in the transition zone. I would love for him to get out of the freaking transition zone. I tried to get out of the way. Really? I need you to get out of the transition zone now, dummy. Really? Hey, dummy! I think I'm going to get run over, apparently. Really? Hearing protection? That's what you give me? Let's make sure you can hear him roll over. Really, dude? We want to make sure you can hear it when he rolls over top of you! The hammer up. Yeah. No, you wanted to play this game. Come on out. Oh, you went over there.
Okay.
Dummy! I'm trying to crack him with some bombs. But you're like, hey, there's a bomb for me to jump on. Cause I'm stupid. Fucking. Still not as bad as the cats. Seriously? There we go. I knew you'd roll over it. It's just your style. Hey dude, stand still. So I can hurt you. Repainted. Cooling effect. Round. You like to roll into that lava, huh? Come out. Woke up. He didn't lay down long. Gotcha. Cap me in Uragaan. 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 or Uragaan. Uragaan? I don't know. Just playing with phonetics. Let's do this. Back to base camp. What you got for me I can take? There we go. Yeah. We get carapace scale plus scale plus brush shard shell scoot carapace. Praised. That was the shortest I have hunted. Yes. Please. First of all, what did y'all get? Rhinopolis carapace. How about you, Kayamba? Nope. The fishermen have not fully returned yet. Store items in the item box. Something to say, Junior. Hey. Uragaans will now appear in the Mogul Woods. Thank you. We now get Uragaans in the woods. I think the farm is finished. Yeah. First, need some paint berry. Need adamant seed. Do some supersized dumb 10 rounds. Okay. Parister. And then paint Barry. Plus. Yes. We are going to go with a Saturnian trap. Thank you, guys. Ooh. Trade. Nothing. Rare trade. Okay, nothing to trade. Now. Armor craft. Forge. Head. Uragaan finally opened up. Goodness, I'm sorry for sneezing in your ear like that. Oh. Chest. Uragaan opened up here. I've got enough for some Durambaro smell. Plesio mail. Arms. I got you revealed. Plesio vambraces. Plesiarch has no negative effects in the skill tree, which is wonderful, but they're weak against fire and thunder. What you got? grilled pasta might be an option. Monopolis. Agombi, Carapeco. There's Mossgarl. I just don't have Ropesta for the leggings. But waste. Ropesta. Arms. I don't have it. Chest. I don't have it. Head. It's open, but I'm missing Fulgur bugs. Negative ice, negative fire. What skills do you have? Antiseptic, hearing, and dragon attack. But protection goes down. What I may look for. Do we have anybody who does really good on the element protection, but also skill trees? Because usually they have one negative and three positive. Attack, recovery speed, and survivor. Because he's a survivor. Fire and ice. I would love something like Mossgarl, where it only has one negative elemental defense. Ingot has two. But thunder attack, guard up, and sheathing go up. Right now, I think it's this I'm wearing. So, I want to get into green and blue. Find me a good suit of armor. What do you do, Nimble Snarf? Ice and thunder. What skills do you give? Mud, snow, sheathing, and eating. Anyway, I need heavy armor spears, but I think we'll go ahead and end this episode here. I appreciate y'all for watching. See you all in the next episode. Until then, later.